These will be a new piece called this year, Barnhart Publication, it's called AM Attitude. It'll feature Kelly Ireland, the middle academic science, AM Attitude. Second piece tonight will be When the Saints Come Marching In, again. So round two, it'll feature Kelly Ireland on clarinet. Kelly also plays the Sibbon Wind Ensemble and District Band and District Orchestra. So she's doing a lot of different things, including some clarinet in When the Saints Come Marching In. We've had a lot of fun with this piece also, one of the really fun pieces to work out, brand new publication this year also. When the Saints Come Marching In, again.
Thank you.
changing the pace quite a bit with Kenny G's hit from about 6 or 7 years ago, bringing back to the stage. It's called Silhouette. I'm going to feature on this our senior saxophone soloist on soprano sax tonight, Chris Bogolich. Many of you heard Chris play soprano sax, also part of the marching band show. And we're very fortunate to only have 4 seniors in jazz ensemble. Chris on saxophone, BJ Grumman on percussion, and Amy DeBeard and Andy Walker in trombone. We'll be doing their last performance tonight of the year and of their jazz ensemble careers. And we're going to feature on this piece, Chris Bogolich, soprano sax, Kenny G's solo.
Thank you.
change styles again to our next piece, an up-tempo swing composition called Rompin' Stompin'. It'll feature Concept Soul by Junior Lisa Pecker. Lisa will be heading off to Region Orchestra tomorrow, and we're just real good chance of going on to all state honors, hopefully. So a lot of big times ahead for Lisa, including tonight's solo with Rompin' Stompin'. Thank you. time to have the directors of the four schools come up, please. Mr. Fisher from Thomas Jefferson, Mr. Trek from Trinity, and Representative Elizabeth Ford. They headed back a little early tonight. They have a big concert tomorrow night. Justin, I believe, is still here from the pianist from Elizabeth Ford. Come on up. Mr. Feather, please speak. Second year, Brass and Woodwind Shop in Carnegie. We're very fortunate here to have two of the major instrument dealers, Volkwines and Brass and Woodwind, all within very close proximity of the school. Volkwines is in our school district, as a matter of fact, and very active supporter of our music program. Brass and Woodwind Carnegie is sponsored for the second year presentation of Jamie Ebersol, Play Along Compact Disc and Book, for helping all the jazz programs in all the schools. So our thanks to Mr. Jim Shepard, Rick Kressick from Brass and Woodwind. Present these to the directors at this time. How about a hand for all of our guest bands? next year.